delete call history permanently from SIM card or phone on your Android device. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way on how you can delete your call history permanently. So the first thing you want to do is open your phone dialer app and just head over to your recent calls. Once you tap on it, you will see all of your recent calls right here. Now, all you have to do is long press on the call that you want to delete, the history. So if you long press on this contact right here, it will delete every call history that you have had since the beginning. So just tap on delete at the bottom and it will delete the call history. Now, if you want to delete the entire call history, you just tap on select all and it will select all of your call history and tap on delete all at the bottom and it will delete the entire call history. And that's how you can delete your call history permanently from your SIM card or your phone on your Android device. If you found the video helpful, hit the like button below and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you on the next one.